this is... It's time. We got some nice glamours in here. Ooh boy. Funny how we have two casters. I love it. Gaius! Ah, Cid, my boy, you are late. Why would I help you? You're the bad guy. How dare you try to convince me? Let's go. I know I say that a lot. I should probably stop. I don't really have a catchphrase. I need to figure out a catchphrase. We got this, it's fine. Get myself. Oh no! Haha. Let's go! And whoop! And to another cutscene. Oh, geez. I need to adjust. Ow, my legs. What? Why are you looking at me like that? You're the weird one. Where are you going? Over there? Okay. I'm chosen again. Yeah. Pull the lever, Kronk. Beep, 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 beep. It'll be somewhere nearby. Take the lid down, and you should find yourself in the chamber of the ultima weapon. Yeah, I know, the scene can't be skipped. I was trying to do some setting stuff while we waited.
Tell me, for whom do you fight?
I fight...
Do you believe in Eorzea?
Destruction. I fight for destruction.
Eorzea's unity is forged of falsehoods. Its city-states are built on deceit. And its faith is an instrument of deception. It is not but a cobweb of lies. To believe in Eorzea is to believe in nothing. In Eorzea, the beast tribes often summon gods to fight in their stead, though your comrades only rarely receive. respawn in kind. Which is strange, is it not? Are the 12 otherwise engaged? I was given to understand they were your protectors. If you truly believe them your guardians, why do you not repeat the trick that served you so well at Cartano and call them down? They will, Anson.
So long as you lavish them with crystals and gorge them on ether!
Your gods are no different from those of the beasts. Icons, everyone. Except but this, and you will see how Eorzea's face.
Yeah, well, Mama Heidelin gives me plot armor. How do you. Well, what do you say to that? You don't have plot armor.
Why do they cling to these false deities? What drives even men of learning, even the great Louis Soir, to grovel at their feet? The answer? Your masters lack the strength to do otherwise. For the world of man to mean anything, man must own the world. To this end, he hath fought ever
this. Readiness to rule.
It is only right that I should take your realm, but none among you has the power to stop me.
Want to bet? Do you want to bet, Gaius? Do you want to bet? Oh no! 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 Ow! Hand of the Emperor. Ah! Where is everybody? Oh no, we're all so split. Mine by right. Yeah. Fun. Yes. Yes. GG. A waste? A waste? Do you know what's a waste? You. You. Yo, don't you point that sword at me. I already beat you once. I will beat you again. All right. All right, I'm gonna end this episode here. Like, comment, subscribe if you so choose to, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye!